The English two-handed broadsword. For over 200 years, the weapon of choice for knights defending their homes. Over 4 feet of tempered razor-sharp steel, with a two-handled hilt and a modest pommel. Now, brought to the ultimate use for American fat pig shaving.
Yes, well, it's such a lovely, powerful sword. You can see I've pre-creamed myself in anticipation of its long strokes. Now, I must tell you a bit of history about this particular implement. It wasn't only used by knights, of course. Noblemen who had wives who grew to rather grotesque proportions and could not be approached unless armed. You see, a nobleman would make sure he had one of these by his side when he told his wife perhaps she was having one too many chicken legs at the Duke's table, you understand. So, without any further ado, here we have the English two-handed broadsword shave. 4 feet of tempered steel rubbing against one's face. Nothing makes you feel more a man than that. And here we go. Oh, the Earl of Doncaster would be so envious if he still had his head. Yes, I remember the day I removed it, claimed his wife, fucked his dogs. Oh, that was a glorious day for Colchester. Yes. Nothing like an English sword to give you the shave you desire. And tea and crumpets afterwards. Oh, yes. They're very refined and civilized. This is actually fucking shaving me. Holy shit. Oh, God damn. I'm going to have nicks and cuts for this fucking video. English broadsword shaving. I'm not sure you could top it. And why would you want to, eh?